Today is Wednesday, March 10, 2021. And today's meditation comes from the Book of Acts in the New Testament, from the writings of Karen G. Johnston, and with music by John Selesnev. They devoted themselves to learning, to friendship, to eating meals together, and to prayer. Acts 2:42. Karen Johnston writes, "Do not be alone right now. Gather together. Gathering together grows courage in ourselves and in others who see the number swelling. It's a small thing, but right now, it's an important thing. These things add up. Your one thing and my one thing, his one thing, and their one thing, and her one thing. Together, it becomes a big thing. Do not be alone right now. Any liberation, all liberation, is collective liberation. My freedom is bound with yours and yours with mine, inextricably. Let us together cast our lots doing this big thing, bending the moral arc of the universe towards justice." If there's any one thing that this pandemic has made extremely challenging and near impossible, it is the opportunity for us to gather together as we always did. And yet, technology wonderfully still provides ways for us to see each other's faces, to exchange greetings, to share griefs, to hear encouragement. We must keep gathering in every way that is still available. In doing so, we're reminded that even though we're separated by physical distance, that does not cut us off from the Spirit in one another. The Spirit transcends distance, and as many of us are finding, can be transmitted even through technology. As you spend some time in silence and stillness now, if you've been isolating, if you've been using this time, and you're feeling all alone, think of those in your life that you might be able to reach out today or tomorrow or this weekend, and connect with them. In doing so, you'll find something that you were missing, and you'll also contribute something that they're missing.